Man, come on. You can survive. Hey, everybody, it's Mega Blast, and welcome to my new Let's Play called Kirby's Adventure. My favorite... Well, my favorite old-fashioned Let's Play with color. So... it's pretty simple of how you play. You press right or left to walk or dash. You press right or left twice to dash, only once to walk. Press 1 to suck, press 2 to jump, press up to float. It's different than any other Kirby game. And if you want to eat the inhaled enemy, you would have to suck it and then swallow it. So, yeah, you have to press minus to drop the power. And press pause to actually... yeah, and press pause to actually pause the game. Darn it, I actually lost it. Yeah. A button also withdraws the abilities, B doesn't do anything. So... that's it, so see you there. Sorry. What was I talking about? Let's start this file. So, welcome to Kirby's Adventure. This game has been pretty long since... this has been long until I've been used to this. And I also have the demo version on Super Smash Bros. Brawl. But I still love the game, it's my favorite. You can actually pause on the game to actually let this draw, to actually let it describe what the beam does. Kirby fires a beam like that used by some enemies. This is an easy weapon to use. You can only press 1 to use the attack, you can't press any other button. You can't do anything else with it. You can only press 1. And I don't even get where the rods are. Where them rods are. And I would warn you about this game. It is pretty hard to guys who actually think that they got through easily. Where's the Brontovert? I didn't beat it. Gone beat it, but I guess it got beaten by itself. And since it has been a while since I played this game, and yes, I am going to do this for a 6 to 12 minute Let's Play, because the levels here don't even last a long time. How surprising indeed, but that's true. They don't even last that long. It's just like Kirby's Dream Land, but except... there's the completion of the level already, and I got hurt only twice. It depends on how rough the platform goes. If you go to number 1, you get a 1-up. And yes, there are minigames in this game. There are only 3 minigames. One of them is Crane Fever. Use the buttons to move the crane and try to get a Kirby. A big one's hard to get, but worth it. Small one is 1-up, but the bigger one is... here you go. Press A or 2 and let go right on top of the Kirby. I think I failed. I was close, I almost failed. Yes, you get 2 credits. I've done this before, and it's actually pretty fun. Have I done it? It looks like I've done it. Yep. Ah! Oh, come on. I got that. So yeah, the big one equals 2-up. Like I'll ever die in this game. So, I'm gonna do one more stage for now, and then after this stage, I'm gonna cut it for this part. And in the next part, we'll do level 3 of stage 3 of level 1. See you guys then. Until now, until then, enjoy me going through this level. And yes, I do not even know how to complete it fully. I've tried everything. Don't judge me. I don't even know what I've done wrong. I don't even know where the rods are. Ah, man. So, this mini-boss, you can get its bomb ability. It'll all be worth it. Darn it. So, now you get Crash. You can't get bomb in this game. So this is what Crash does. This power will defeat all enemies on the screen, but you can use it only once. There's also a ability called Mike, which you can only use 3 times, but very worth it. Go! So yeah, that guy that I fought, his name is Poppy Bros Sr. Senior. I keep calling it a Sr. But it's called a Senior. Yes, I need this millimeter so badly.
You need to get ready.
I know, sorry. My mom needs me. I'm not gonna cut it yet. I'm going to cut it soon, just not yet. There's the exit of the stage already. I'm gonna need a sword of it. I didn't even read the definition of spark, but I will read sword. Use the sword to defeat enemies. If you attack in midair, Kirby will spin and slash. Like this. Yes, there are 2 attacks. There's this attack and this attack. No, you cannot do a sword beam. I've done it! Wow, that was quick. Alright, I'm cutting it. So that's it for this part. In the next part, we'll do level 3 of level 1. Stage 3 of level 1. See you guys then. Already. The only way I can save this though is if I press the home button and then turn it off. So, because I don't really have an actual Game Boy game, this is actually a Wii game of Kirby's 20th anniversary.